Looks like it's time for another Where Am I Wednesday, and this time around I'm in Bangkok. I was in Chiang Mai last week, and I actually head back there again tomorrow night on a night bus. But for now, I'm just going to give you a quick little food tour of the area that I'm in, and trust me, it's going to be worth it. This place, which just opened up in the last while, I haven't tried it yet, but the prices are a little more expensive, but it's pretty much traditional Thai food done in vegetarian style. But obviously, NBK Mall has a few options. There's another one down in the basement, which I haven't gone to this time, but I did visit last time I was here. And if you stick around, I'll show you where I'm going to go for dessert. So the first time I came here, I got completely lost for about a half hour, 40 minutes in that side of the food court. But eventually I found a map and realized that the key is when you come in from Siam Center, stick left and just keep going left. Go into the gourmet garden and eventually you will find this lovely place. This is where I'm going to go for dessert in the next few minutes.